Don't use up space in your mind and in your heart thinking about people that have hurt you. Let it go. They're not worth it. You don't have to deal with them. You just have to do right by Allah. Allah will take care of the rest. You don't even have to make dua against him. You don't even have to bother thinking about him. But Allah Azza wa Jal takes care of him anyway.